Scottish people may have trouble saying some phrases because of their accents, and that is true. Discovered a YouTuber named Limmy. He discovered that the phrase purple burglar alarm was very difficult, even impossible for some Scots Reardons to say.
Scott pulled it off.
There's some Scottish people that kind of say purple burglar alarm, purple burglar alarm, purple burglar alarm, burglar, burglar. Purple burglar alarm.
Can you say purple burglar alarm?
Purple burglar alarm. Purple burglar alarm.
Say it now.
Say it.
Purple burglar alarm.
Say it properly.
Purple burglar alarm.
Purple burglar alarm. No.
Hell yeah. God, I mean, you've got the light and tiny Irish one. But it's the deep, thick, my throat is just filled with sheep meat. Scottish got bulgur. I want to know how they came up with the phrase. Looking for something to keep the homestead safe, but I want it to be pretty. From Baltimore originally, but then I moved to Glasgow, so I need something that's going to remind me of Lamar and Company. Like a burglar alarm, but it's got to be this something purple. Do you have a purple blue? A purple blue? He sounds like he's drowning in his own mouth. Yes.
There's some Scottish people that kind of say purple burglar alarm, purple burglar alarm, purple burglar alarm, burglar, burglar, purple burglar alarm.
Can you say purple burglar alarm?
Purple burglar alarm. Purple burglar alarm.
Say now.
Say it.
Purple burglar alarm.
Say it properly.
Purple burglar alarm.
Purple burglar alarm.
That guy's my favorite. Josh, would you like to try one I found here?
Okay. All right, you seem to be the man with the most forked tongue in here. See if you can read this one here, Simon. It's spinning around. All right, give that a shot.
Six slick bricks with picks and sticks.
Damn!
Now do it. That thing. Do you know that vocal exercise?
Yeah, like that they warm up with. What is that?
My old morning show host used to do it.
What is it? You told me before. It's like
something about
the sink is made of zinc.
No, you go like one something, and then two, and then there's like porpulent porpoises. Type in porpulent porpoises and it'll come up.
Porpulent, porpulent. Okay, I think I found it. I can't even say it. Porpulent. Six gay porpoises who are petulant. The sink is made of zinc. I remember that's the one that they tried to get Arnold Schwarzenegger in his early acting days. They tried to, like, teach him all kinds of stuff. Porpulent.
Yeah, it's called the announcer's test. Do you know this, Spiegel?
Not offhand, I don't.
My old morning show host used to be able to do this with his eyes closed. You got to say one hen, two ducks. One hen, two ducks, three squawking geese. One hen, two ducks, three squawking geese, four limerick oysters. One hen, two ducks, three squawking geese, four limerick oysters, five corpulent porpoises. Damn. One hen, two ducks, three squawking geese, four limerick oysters, five corpulent porpoises, six pairs of Don Oliveiro's tweezers.
Whoa.
And then it goes 7,000 Macedonian in full battle array, eight brass monkeys from the ancient sacred crypts of Egypt, nine apathetic, sympathetic, diabetic old men on roller skates with marked propensity towards procrastination and sloth. 10 lyrical, spherical, diabolical denizens on the deep who all stall around the corner of the quo of the quay of the query all in the same, all at the same time.
Killed it. Great job.
He knew that by heart.
By heart.
Heart.